Get out of the car.
Nico, let's do the strip club, strippers having a laugh with your mates thing.
Sure, Packy. Strippers could be cool. I'll collect you within the hour.
Nice one, Nico. See you soon. Finally official. Since the moment I met Mallory, I knew that she was the only woman for me.
Apart from those other ones you screw, right?
No, certainly not. They were just distractions from my one true love. I proposed to Mallory, Nico. She said she would marry me. Now all we need is to find you a wife, and we can all settle down happily ever after.
I'm working on it, cousin. There's this girl I like. She's called Kate McCreary.
I'll invite her to the wedding!
You don't even know her, Roman, so please, try not to embarrass me. Congratulations on the engagement.
Thank you, cousin!
What do you want from me, detective?
Hey, man, let's go!
Let's go, retard!
Nico, boy, how's it going? What's happening with you?
This and that, you know. Tried to make ends meet.
Aren't we all, Nico? Aren't we all? Well, sometimes we're trying to keep our heads above the water, other times we're trying to drown ourselves in it. You feel that way? You ever feel that need to obliterate yourself?
Maybe sometimes. I mainly try to focus my need to destroy things onto other people.
That's because you ain't Irish. If an Irishman ain't beating himself up, he's beating up his family. With me, it's myself. My pa was different. It's this fucking chop that's screwing me at the moment. I can't go out and look for chicks without it, but once I'm out, I'm in the can most of the night doing rails. After that, there ain't a chance in hell of me being able to get hard. It's a fucking catch-22. I gotta cut down on this shit.
That might be a good idea, man.
I've had naked chicks on my brain since we talked. I'm pumped, Nico.
Okay.
I gotta go play some moves.
How about you and me go somewhere a bit quieter together? Why don't you just follow me, then? Is it turning you on? Come again soon.
These are the American titties my cousin told me about.
Hello?
Can we get out of here?
If you wanna. Shit, I'm storing those bitches in the bank for later, if you catch my drift. Will you take me to the house?
Yes, have a good one.
No one's here. Just you and me. Come in, come in. Beer?
No, thank you.
Oh, I agree. Let's have whiskey instead. Packy swears by you. Absolutely swears by you.
Yeah?
You handled yourself well on the bank job.
It was fun.
Fun? Too much fun. That's always been this family's problem. Fun. Good causes, a good laugh, some stupid dream or some stupid distraction. But never any fucking focus. Never.
Focus.
All we've ever been is bitches, working for guineas, working for niggas. Any asshole with a buck? A whole lot spent in a proper manner. Oh, yeah. Wine and women as quick as possible. And remain a slave forever.
Very poetical.
Yeah, I know. National tragedy. But I got a plan. You down, friend?
Maybe. What is it?
Well, first up, we gotta create a little problem between the Ancelotti's and their Albanian muscle for Jimmy P. You're gonna plant a bomb in Tony Black's car. Be rigged to a phone. Thing will go off when you dial a number. I want it to blow when they get back from their meeting.
So the Ancelotti's think the Albanians did it.
Exactly. Bombs in an alley off of Incheon Avenue. Get it? Give me a call. You know, Packy was right for once. I'm glad you're on board.
Thank you.
So, Jerry, I got this bomb.
All right, listen. The Ancelotti's and the Albanians are meeting in Little Italy. Tony's car is parked in an alleyway off of Feldspar Street. They put the bomb in the trunk, then follow the wise guys from their meeting back to the rest of the crew, then you blow the bomb. Make sure no one walks away. It's easy, right?
So easy. I don't see why you ain't doing this yourself.
Nico, I wouldn't trust myself with this task. You ain't got a gallon of whiskey in your system, and besides, you're being paid, ain't you? Call me when it's done.
Did you kick some ass or what?
The Albanians know they got us over a barrel, Sal. At least it's better than dealing with those fucking drunken Irish bastards, though. Forget about it.
Thank you.
hit the Ancelotti's crew real hard. Everyone got taken down. The rest of them should think the Albanian muscle is making a play.
I knew my brother wouldn't put his faith in a bub. We'll be at them elbows in no time. That's step one of the plan's complete. Come see me. Talk about step two.
Sophisticated European.
I don't know about that.
So, how are you?
All right, yeah.
Cage! Don't stand there talking to him on the doorstep. Ask him in.
Oh, come in. Ma, you remember the boy's friend Nico?
How are you?
Good, and you?
Put it like this. My boys are out of control. My daughter can't find a man, and my husband is in hell. I'm thinking, God moves in mysterious ways.
Oh, that's mother for you. Always a joy.
Nico, you made it, huh?
Well, I'll leave you to your men's talk. I hope you impress each other.
Hey, look at me. Yeah. Yeah. I thought so. You'll do fine.
Fine at what?
Some gimp work for the Pegorinos. I owed them. Oh, please. I do it myself, but I think I'm being watched by the cops. Someone. I think I'm about to get pinched again.
Shit, really?
Yeah, it's happened before. I keep seeing the same car watching. All it means is someone's been speaking, we just have to find out who and make them stop. In the meantime, it'll chill things out for a bit. So, I need your help.
Okay.
Attaboy. Come on, we got something to show you. Pegorino's a funny guy. Seems like his main motivation is putting his Guernsey crew on par with the 5-0 families. Ancelotti's being the weakest. He's decided to stir shit up for him. Now, the Ancelottis have an uneasy alliance with some Albanians. They use them as hitmen, thugs, bullies.
I know the type.
Much like Jimmy DeGuido uses us. So, what you're gonna do is disguise yourself as an Albanian and then go whack Frankie Garone, an Ancelotti longtime capo.
Sure. Which Albanian?
This one.
Yeah.
fucking sneaky scumbag! Tony Black didn't do nothing to nobody who didn't deserve it! What the fuck? We're going to the mattresses for sure!
The Albanian you got on ice.
Work. I'll let you anything you know about it. Cut in on anything he throws my way. I don't know how long I'm gonna be outside. Looks like the cops might knock down my door any moment.
Good luck with that, Jerry.
Please, look after my family if I go inside.
Don't want any trouble, okay?
Make a U-turn, we're safe. Please proceed to highlighted route. Turn left. In 200 yards. Turn right.
You dirty whore. How could you do this to me?
Ah, oh, come on.
Excuse me, I didn't see you.
Hey, how you doing?
Good.
Hey, you remember me? You do, huh? Yeah, you took those photos of my wife.
Yeah.
My late wife.
Yes, I remember you.
Yeah, I owe you. Jeff owes you. Jeff and you know, buddies, pals, yeah? We've been through some shit together, didn't we?
I don't know about that.
That's why I feel I can tell you things.
Please,
yeah.
Don't.
Well, you know, life hasn't always been kind. My mom, you know, she left my dad. My dad...
Very fucking interesting.
I need a fucking friend, man. My life is hell, all right? I got married again. Yeah. That's right. She's a nice girl. Or so I thought.
Here we go.
She's up there right now. She's having a drink with her ex. Yeah, she's touching his leg. She's getting all wet.
You've got to calm down.
I need you to kill her.
What?
I'll pay.
You're deranged.
Then screw you.
Calm down.
Don't tell me to calm down.
Calm down before I give you injury.
God damn you. You're just like all the rest.
Hello?
You want to die? Get the fuck away from me.
Look at my fat ass! This better hit.
Mein Gott!
Thank you.
Oh, it's me, Hosan!
Hosan! How are you? Wow, man! It's good to see you.
Ah, you too.
So you stayed?
Yes! And you? Did you meet your cousin?
Yes. Things have been complicated. How about you?
Non-stop madness! Brilliant! I have met a lot of lunatics and life is wild. My friend's uncle gave me a job selling handbags. Knockoffs, you know.
Sure.
It's so easy! easier than working on a goddamn boat anyway. And women, they love you. Man, after 3 months on that ship, let's just say I was not cut out for the sailor's life. Ah, shit. It's good to see you.
You too.
Hey, Hosan speaking. Yes, I'm on my way. Nico, what are you up to?
Nothing too urgent.
Hey, why don't you walk with me? I've got to go collect some money.
Okay, sure.
Great. I think we need a vehicle. This guy's just over on Castle Drive. What are you up to, Nico?
He's dead. I make money how I can.
It's hard for us without visas. People don't want to treat us good. Amount of times I've done a job and then got stiffed for... All right, here's where he said he'd meet me. Wait here. Hey, man. You got that money? I've been waiting a while.
I forgot to ask. You got a visa? I ain't giving good American currency to an illegal.
Shit! He's got all my back pay! Can you get him? Okay.
I'm sick of punks like this screwing over hard workers. Because their grandfather got off the boat here, not them.
Hey, man, that's the way the city works. Scumbags can do what they like to us. We're at the bottom of the pile. Nico! You're amazing! A fucking savior! This was one more wild trip in Liberty City. Made me think I should settle down, though. Get that dog we talked about.
Really?
Yeah, I don't know. Here's some of my pay. Call it the stuff I'm not giving to the tax man. See you around, Nico.
Thanks, man. You didn't have to do this, but thanks. I'm pretty hungry. I'll be over to you within an hour.
Cool. We'll see you soon.
Thank you.
Let's go, man. Let me tell you, man. I never wanted to be no drug dealer.
No?
No. I wanted to be... Shit, this'll make you laugh. You know what I wanted to be?
No.
I wanted to be a cop.
Really? Why didn't you become...
Not really the healthy option, eh, Nico? For real, I'm too hungry to care. Man, you can feel that shit doing you harm. Yo, can you take me back to Northwood?
Really? Why didn't you become one?
Now, this is 20 years ago. They didn't encourage black policemen back then.
Yes, no.
Nah, I couldn't read so good anyway. But I could add up and I could scare people. So I started slinging dope. Money was insane. Crack took off and went crazy. I had apartments full of money. Whole apartments stuffed with banknotes.
You're joking, right?
Nah. Never made me happy, though. Made me fucking miserable. Paranoid, angry. I wasn't even smoking this shit, but I was good at it. The best. Sort of fun and sort of like living in hell. Seeing your old... Hey, man, good chilling with you. We should do this again. Hit me up soon, son.